I'm trying not to put too much pressure on myself to try and win. I mean, ultimately, I like artists that I can kind of keep nurturing even after it's over. And there are a few that we've all remained friends even after years after the competition. Doesn't happen, of course, with everyone, but there are just people you gravitate towards even outside of an environment like this, and you would just normally become friends.